Hello and welcome to the Mental Health Hotline.
So I was having this nightmare, okay? I ran totally out of Venison. No more baloney, nothing. But then the dream took a turn. This real nice hunter showed up at the door, and with him he had a couple Venison balonies. He said, here, thought you may be able to use these. And I thought, you know, I think I can. And so then, for a midnight snack in his dream, I decided to, you know, take some of his Venison baloney, some of our locally grown honey, which, see, that's this here. I mean, we knew these bees, you know, I mean, our neighbors. So we got some local deer, some local honey. Oops, I'm gonna get a message usual. Hey, it's midnight. That means after midnight, so we expect for a midnight meal. And it's a dream, too. It's supposed to happen in a dream. Oh, and, anyway, I'll let you know about my dream. I'm gonna get back to my dream. I'd like to stand talk here for a while, but I'm gonna get back to my dream. Later.